you Toyota owners, 400 from Richmond International Raceway is green, starting on the outside. Not ideal. This is not my preferred line anywhere. Whoa. To be fair, we were practicing in the daylight. I'm wondering if the race conditions at night are going to be a little different. Holy shit, is this car all over the place to start this race? We just have the corner grip, the corner speed. I think it's going to carry us to the win today. Ah! I didn't want to T-bone Brendan gone, so I just stepped out. We're going to get the corner speed to get down here on Chris Buescher and Brendan Gaughan, in fact. Easy on the brakes seems to... Ooh, want to work. Oh, William Byron. You're my teammate, so I can't wreck you, but that was stupid. Come up a little bit on him there. Eric Jones. That's just because my car is just so... I'm trying to figure it out. Figure out its quirks. I don't race here at Richmond in my free time, so I don't really know this track in this game. And to be honest, it's never been one of my favorite tracks either. Whoa, we got some craziness ahead of us. Three wide on the exit of the turn four. Oh, hello, wall. Hello, wall. There's the disadvantage of driving your car in deep. That happens. You need to brake preventatively. Whoa, and then what the hell, Byron? Is William Byron my rival all of a sudden? Because he's doing some pretty fucking crazy shit. Casey Kane is gonna come up and block us. I'm stuck on his back bumper. We're in a little bit of a roadblock right now. Can I get to the outside of Trevor Bayne? No. Can we shoot it up the middle? Yes! Whoa, what a pass! That was ballsy. And then Kane will come up as I was coming down. Give us a little bit of door.
Inside, still there.
We have the corner grip, I think, that everyone else doesn't. Ooh, I got loose off the corner and nearly came down and wrecked the Benedetto.
Easy.
This isn't Martinsville. I'm not going to be purposely wrecking anybody. Unless they fuck me. Oh, man. Lap 8 already of stage 1. 49 laps in this first stage. I mean, we're fast right now. The unfortunate qualifying incident means that we will just have to wait longer to get to the front and hopefully the lead. Always feels like you can never go full throttle during these races. I can't. I mean, I can. My foot is all the way to the floor, but at the same time, you can't really get, you know, to max speed. You can get to about fifth gear. That's about it, and that may be problems. Ricky Stenhouse, can he save it? I think so. We'll go caution. Caution free for now. The braking when you drive it in deeper is not good. And I think that's more of a NASCAR heat flaw than it is a car setup flaw. Whoa, hello. There's that apron again. All right, we need to settle in here. Made it up to 20th. Well, 19th, and then Ryan Blaney passes us. We'll get him back here. Got a good run on him. I mean, we have the straightaway speed. We have the corner speed on these cars back here. I almost touched the apron again. Oh my god, no turn on that exit there. And I hit the wall pretty hard. I don't know what it is. Sometimes I have no turn on exit. Sometimes I do. I don't know. Not really any. I don't think there's really a method to the madness on that. Hopped a little? Probably. Ryan Blaney's all over us because I ran a slow corner there. We'll pull away here. Just got to get back in our rhythm. We were running pretty good there for a while. 36 laps to go in stage one. Ah, come on, turn. It's so damn free on exit. I'm just trying to find that balance. It doesn't have it yet. What's up, average American? Ah! Can I drop back a little bit and then get a good run on the digger? Yep.
Hold your line.
There we go. See, that's how I need to treat these corners. Brake early. Not too hard on the brakes. Just a dab up. Oh, wow, that was a great corner. Great corner. That felt beautiful. And we are back to making up ground again. As always with racing games, I will get to chat when I can, especially on a short track like this when you really have to be looking in front of you at all times. I'll glance over every now and then, but for the most part, we'll be catching up on chat in race stoppages, stage breaks, cautions, things like that.
Clear low, stay low.
He had a run-in with Bubba Wallace there in the 43 a week ago. Well, 2 weeks ago since we are just racing this a week late. How about, did you guys see that Jamie McMurray flip yesterday? Oh, my Lord. Just racing in practice. A scary flip for Jamie. I see there's some Pringles banter going on. I will gladly join in on this when I can read up on it.
Still a car out there. I'll play it, driver.
You know what we should do starting in Talladega? We should do a prediction-based thing. Kind of like we do Pick the Stick for MLB. You know, you guys pick a driver. You guys latch on to a driver that you think will win the race. Or whoever will have the highest finish. I could see that being pretty fun. Come on, Austin Dillon. Is just racing right down the middle of the racetrack. Drop back here, get a good run on him, hopefully down the back. I can't get to him. Here, let's put it in the gas all the way. I got touched loose on the exit.
Get to the bottom.
Whoa,
get to the bottom.
Nose came out from under me there. Came up the door to Austin Dillon. Oh my Lord, come on, this thing is so damn free. I'm gonna save Alex Bowman here. And I actually did slow down to save him. Grip up there. Hopefully we haven't plateaued here. I knew we were fast enough to get around. I should probably pull up the interval, huh? 10 seconds behind the leader, and that is a closing gap. 9.7, 9.6. Yep, we are making up ground on the leader. Cars here. Can we get to the inside of Almirola? Yes, we can. And two of them are slower cars. I see DJ Kennington and it looks like Haley Deegan. Ooh, hello. Hello, 38 car. Hello, 38 car. No, 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 no. Are you fucking... I was loose and the fucking 38 finished us off. What was she coming down the track for? Don't even bother going to the box. I'm not doing anything. 18-second penalty? What is that? When is it? Since when is an 18-second penalty a thing? We are two laps down. Oh my God. What in the hell? Going, how fucking slow they're going right now. Is this the adaptive AI from NASCAR Heat Evolution? Because that was shit. Oh, fuck. Well, this race got a whole lot more difficult just now. What the fuck were those physics? This 38's getting wrecked. I know I said I wouldn't wreck our lovely girlfriend Haley Deegan here, but, what the fuck is going on with the physics of this car? Well, she deserves it. God damn it, though. Kind of beer is on hand tonight. We have Lion and Kugel's Summer Shandy tonight. Was MLB level AI, huh? Shit. Wow. That was bad. I was wondering what she was coming down for in the first place. Why are we still two laps down? Did we not get the free pass because we spun her out? Oh, well. Worth it regardless. Now we'll see what we can do now. The 7 seconds of damage, they are four wide at Richmond. Oh, car long loose. Paul Menard, why is everyone running seemingly so damn slow? Shocker, Casey. Oh, my Lord. No, not again. No, not again. I don't even care that I'm going to come up and cause a wreck. What in the hell? That time I got down on the apron and I was saying, oh, no, I'm not getting finished off down pit road again. So I came back up track and, well, Trevor Bayne was the casualty there. We'll see if this one gives us the free pass. That sure would be nice, but I doubt it. Oh, man. Tigers delayed again. They're in Baltimore. We're still too... Did the lucky dog just fucking disappear? Or we're not the first car lap down? That's why we're not getting it. Holy shit! Why are there so many cars a lap down already? Whoa, not that goddamn braking shit. Here, let me just slam on the brakes and have my car turn uncontrollably to the left. Because that's a thing in NASCAR heat. That's why we're not getting a lucky dog. We're not the first car lapped down. Move. I have places to be. Whoa, what the fuck? I hope I save him. I did. I don't want to split the middle there. Fuck that. These guys are goddamn slow. Move, Suarez. Go. Is the adaptive AI a thing again? Because I really do feel like they're slower. Or are we just this fast? For all of our damage, I don't think we're running all that bad. Like, the car seems to run decently well. I got forced up by Clint Boyer. God, no turn. Fuck me. And this end of a disastrous stage one. End of a disastrous stage one. Nobody pitting. Well, shit. I mean, we're all the way back here. We might as well pit for no fuel so we can stay on the same strategy but repair the car. Or last regardless. Average at best. He got off to a little bit of a hot start down there in that number 9 spot. Dixon Machado did. Alright, so now we have a fresh car, fresh tires. Still 2 laps down, but if we just don't fuck up and just run how we can here in Richmond, how we've been doing so far, we can make up these 2 laps, no doubt. We almost had it there, and then we just fucked up and caused a wreck. To the inside of Burton, Menard, Reagan, and Cole Witt. This is Ryan Blaney, who is running a bizarre line. You can't call Miggy yet, Squid. We're in a completely different game. I did say, though, for next week's NASCAR, or tomorrow's, really, NASCAR Heat 2 race, you guys pick a driver in the lineup that you think will score the highest finish. It could be me, or it can be anyone else. What in the fuck are you doing, Stenhouse? This is not going to go well, is it? Where? That's not a line. Ah! Move, Kyle. Don't know NASCAR. Don't know any names. Miggy Mantle. Alright, maybe not. Maybe we can just do it for the NHL then. NHL, Madden. Oh, hello. Hello, car. Come back. Hi, Casey. Thanks for coming up and hitting us in the door. Well, I was coming down, but he was coming up. What are you doing? I got one darting low. I got one that's swerving in front of me. Fuck off! The hell kind of line is that? And then, of course, they're brick walls, so I can't actually... When I spin and run into them... Come on! I forgot how shit this game was in the 2 weeks that I haven't played it. And once again, we start from the back. This is gonna be this race. All thanks to this motherfucking car right in front of us here. Put us into pit road. Oh, I just ran into to Benedetto because I was paying attention to ramming Kayla Gagan. Ha! That was a little bit of a... We'll leave that alone. Oh, come on! I love how there's just no grip ever on the apron. None! You get on the apron and you lose your car. Even in a relatively flat track like Richmond, there's hardly any banking. And I'm losing my car. Why are they so slow? How do you like that? That was balls. Oh, Jesus Christ, Majeski. If I needed some green flag racing and no cautions, I would have. If I didn't care about cautions, I would have wrecked him. That's ridiculous. NASCAR's a tough game to make. Jesus! Six car, Trevor Bayne! Oh my lord, Denny, that's not a line! Hendrick cars in the same spot. 13th, 14th. We just need some green flag laps. And we can get our laps back. And I think we could still win this race. Dare me to turn right. Wait until July in Infineon. Infineon Raceway, just after our second trip to Daytona. We will turn left and right. And then in August in Watkins Glen. Oh, and for a first time ever, a third road course on the NASCAR schedule, the Charlotte Motor Speedway Roval. I actually used to dominate Infineon back in the NASCAR The Game days. Oh my god, Harv. Why come up and block me there? I'm a lap down. Apparently the high line is working because that way I don't get stuck behind all these slow fucks. MIS is the only track that matters, man. I want to win at MIS. Two times so bad this year. We didn't win there at all a year ago. We will get one lap back right here, Brad Keselowski. The milk you get for winning, that would be the Indy 500. So we are only one lap down now, which means the next caution we get after hopefully we catch these cars and pass them, once we start seeing our position go up and then plateau, like we're passing cars and it's not going up, then we cause a caution to get back on the lead lap. That's the strat. We have time to do it the good old-fashioned way, I think, but I'd rather not. This is lap 19 of stage 2. 50 laps here in the second stage. Oh, if I didn't need a caution, or if I, well, we could get the whole field all back up together. Hey, Nick Castellanos has already singled in a run for the Tigers. The complexity of NASCAR career mode. This isn't career mode. You can do a career mode in which you start out in the lower ranks of NASCAR, work your way up, you know, work your way through different opportunities and whatnot. This is just a regular season mode. I didn't want to start a career mode that I wanted to race in the Cup Series, obviously, against or with the schedule all year long. So. So doing a career mode would be pointless. But we will do one when NASCAR Heat 3 or NASCAR Heat 2018, whatever they call it, when that comes out. All right, so we have stopped gaining positions. That means we are the first car one lap down. So we could cause a caution here and get ourselves back on the lead lap. Maybe we try and do it the old-fashioned way. There is a lot of race to go. We are not even halfway yet. Closing in on halfway. The end of stage two will be the halfway point, but... yeah, we'll do that. We'll just continue to race. We're running well right now. Man, what a story this would be. From two laps down to come back and win it. It'd be unbelievable. Surprise us, Seattle wins 12-4 and Mitch Haniger goes 0-4. That sounds about right. It's like the Tigers go like, they win like 15-2. Not like that, it'll happen this year, but, and Miguel Cabrera will be like 1-5. Like, thanks! And that'll be the day that Dixon Machado. Why are we not the first car lap down? Why in the hell? What? How? Are these two, are Ryan Blaney and David Reagan are probably just so much faster than us. David Reagan was right there. Reagan was right there. We were close. Our position wasn't going up because everyone was mixed in together. So we were not the first car lap down. We will not be pitting. But we are close. And this will get the field back together. I think Ryan Blaney, Ryan Blaney pit or something? Blaney pitted, he's behind us now. We are the first car lap down. But we will do this the real way. I won't intentionally cause a wreck. Let's see if we can race legit here. Almost got our back end taken out by Ricky Stenhouse there. Oh, sorry, Kurt. Didn't mean to do that. Got Kurt out of his line. Oh, Eric Jones. Oh, Eric Jones. Don't you dare, Austin. Oh, Austin Dillon. Austin Dillon was going to dive bomb us, but he backed out. Joey Logano drops down. Right to the back of him a little bit. One shouldn't put bushes on a road anyway. This is true. There's two of them. Oh, there, that's a wall. That's a wall. Six car of Trevor Bayne is somehow in 13th. I would love to know how. It's secretly Matt Kenseth behind the wheel. Oh, Newman's gonna stay high. It's gonna open up the bottom for us. When you make a career, make his name Ricky Bobby. No. We're better than Ricky Bobby. We do have a kind of if you're not first, you're last mentality here. Speaking of bushes, there's another one. He just kind of cut down in front of us, and now he's going to block us on the entry of the three. A little bit of door. course, he famously wrecked Dale Earnhardt Jr. at Richmond in 2008. We need the legend of Bo Pins. Bo Pins could become something someday. If we ever decide we want to retire Scott, Bo Pins could be our guy. I mean, that is how Scott came about. It was just a ridiculous computer-generated name. That I found in Madden, and it just stuck. Welcome back, Swag. Oh, hello, hard on the brakes. I have a little bit of damage on this car. Tires don't have the best grip to them right now. What was his position again? Scott, he was a quarterback. He was a quarterback for the New Orleans Saints. It is Chase Elliott, yes. One lap down, but we're about to change that. Too bad the leader didn't pit and we could have gotten the wave around. That would have been nice. But we will do it the legit way. Not happy with the turn of the car anymore. It used to turn so good. Now on the high side, I don't know if it's got enough to sit down here. And Jimmy Johnson's just kind of racing around on the low side. I just gotta hope that we can get him here. This is not good for us. There we go.
All clear.
Car is a lot happier on the bottom, especially later in a run. Ah, Boyer. I would have hit the apron. Shit. Almost the end of stage two. It'd be nice to get our lap back before the end of it. But I don't know if we're going to be able to. These guys on, I would presume, fresher tires.
Get to the bottom.
Keselowski in third. Is that Chris Buescher in second? Or no, that's going to be Kyle Larson. Kyle Larson, and then probably, I think that's Martin Truex Jr. Oh, hello. Sorry, Brad. Sorry, not sorry. Ah! I don't know if we get a lap back on the stage break caution anyway.
It's
going to be interesting to see. Oh, we're going to be close. Really close. Martin will go low. We're going to follow him if that's the case.
Outside.
Martin Truex Jr. is the leader. Carl Long. We'll get to the inside of Carl Long. We should have our lap back. And we do. We are on the lead lap. And this will be the final lap of stage two. Whoa, Kennington. Move. And that'll be the end. We finished stage two in 28th, but that feels like a minor victory. Whew. Solid. Oh, man, that felt good. Oh, we got a pit. Shit. I almost didn't realize. Everyone's pitting at the halfway point. So we will do the same. 28th spot, Paul Menard. is now behind us in 29th. He got the free pass. And now we can get back to really racing. High line not moving off this restart. Over the inside of Majeski. Just to get to the bottom. That's the strategy. Just get this car to the bottom. Good things can happen. Loose off the corner. We're on cold tires, so I suppose it's to be expected. Oh, Ricky. I was going to slam into the side of Ricky Stenhouse, and then somebody slammed into the side of me. We're a lot better when the tires are a couple laps into a run. We're a lot better. We don't get loose off the corner when the tires are a little bit warm. Whoa, that could have been bad. Manny is one for one. Hey, as long as it's not a home run, Manny can go 5 for 5 as far as I care. As long as he does not do any damage against the Tigers. So we have a little less than 100 laps to go. 94 to go. Ah, sorry, Bowman. Sorry, Mr. Hendrick. Oh, not a good spot to pass, Newman. I don't know if we're necessarily going to run away with this if we do get the lead. It'd be nice. All right, you want to slide down in front of us? We'll just give you a nice little shot on entry and move you. Any MLB tonight? Oh, you know it. We got franchise coming up right after this. Ah! I got a new follow and I didn't pay attention on the entry to quarter. That was really bad. Can I look in the backstretch? Jake Ganoa, I think is how it said. I can't look. It's Richmond. I don't have long straightaways to look. Thank you for your follow, man. Jake Ganoa, 18, I think. If I'm saying your name wrong, I apologize. Thank you for your follow, man. It's a new follower in a NASCAR stream. That's very rare. But what's going on, man? Glad to have you. Just doing our weekly NASCAR Heat Evolution 2 race. NASCAR Heat 2 race. We're doing this about actually a week late. Because this race was last Saturday. And we will do Talladega tomorrow. That's going to be fun. I hope to get a little bit of revenge on the game tomorrow at Talladega after we should have won Daytona, and I fucked myself out of that win. Move. Goddamn car, turn. Yeah, I put your Twitch usernames on a pretty much regular basis, so. especially when it's especially when it's a NASCAR stream, because I can't look at chat. Like maybe, like next week, chat or tomorrow at Talladega, chat's gonna be rough. Like, I don't know how I'm going to reach out and block everyone. Hopefully we get out front tomorrow at Dega. Clear. We're on the outside of Kyle Busch. Can I get down? I can. Harvick now in front of us. Got a little loose. Kurt Busch is here. Kyle Busch rather is going to get that spot back. Down, there we go. Got a good run on Harvick down the back. Should be able to get him on the low side. We are in fourth. Believe it or not, after all we've been through in this race, we are fourth. Why are there always bushes in games we play, guys? Fortnite, you can be a bush. There's bushes in a lot of MLB parks. And then there's this. Yeah, when's Busch Field? Yeah, Busch Field, I forgot. I don't know if the Tigers play the Cardinals this year. To be honest, I doubt that they do. By the way, guys, I got my schedule for work next week. I have 3 days off. I usually wouldn't be very excited about that, but, man, I need it lately. Last week absolutely killed me. I have next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday all off, and it's going to be brilliant. This will be for second, Clint Bowyer, and then the first place car is Martin Truex Jr. Whoa! Yep. Not even intentional that I just ran into the 38 car, but that works out beautifully. And I put her in the wall. We will restart second. Not bad. All right, so it's let's see, Jake Gauna? Gaona? I don't even know. It'll be like how I tried to have Evo pronounce his username, just like sound it out for me in chat one time, and I still couldn't do it. Can we outbreak Martin Truex Jr.? That is a no. He's got a fast car, but we're coming back on the outside. Can we get the spot? Yes, we can. Truex just did not go off the restart, and the lead is ours. Believe it or not. Wow. Lap 126. Oh, no, 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 no. I get the lead and I almost fuck it up. And in fact, I am. Kevin Harvick is going to pass us. Kyle Busch is going to pass us. We should be able to get Busch here on the inside. Kyle Larson nearly dove some haymaker into the corner. Oh, Harvick, not cool, man. Not cool! No! Don't give us a penalty. Why am I stopped for 3 seconds? I'm just merging. I don't really care. That is the second time I've been forced fucking down pit road. It's ridiculous. And again, we should get the free pass here, so I guess that's one thing to take comfort in, but back to 30th again, and once again, we're going to have to make our way through the field. This race has been an adventure. Finally get the lead. Harvick blocks us, truly, into turn 3. And then as I'm loose on the bottom, I don't know who got into us, but we got absolutely rammed down pit road. Oh, Jesus. Ah, the 46. This is four wide at Richmond. This can't work. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Last time we were in this spot, I got wrecked. I am so fucking loose with two cars on my outside. Hold on a bit, Menard. Oh, man. Go on, move. Oh, my God, Majeski. I know I forced that the issue down there on the bottom, but goddamn, you cannot. When you see me in your rearview mirror, which you have to, when you see me there, why on earth would you still cut down? You are going to get wrecked. Speaking of getting wrecked, we're going to save it. And everyone. Out of... No! I wasn't even on the apron! What the fuck? Sorry! Your tires clipped the yellow paint! We gotta send you flying! Wasn't even on the actual flat part of the apron. I was on the yellow paint, which is on the transition. And I got fucking sent. Just gonna send it, the game said. Well, let's see what we can do with a damaged race car, lap 140. Still not out of reach by any means. The car will not turn. Oh, that's a problem. Car wouldn't turn there on entry. Hopefully that's not a product of this damage. Oh, Casey! How can you come down in front of someone like that with any confidence that they are not going to wreck you? Oh, there's no turn. Oh, this is going to be a problem. Damage to the car is really hurting us right now. It's the worst it's hurt us all day. Could be a problem. Whoa, the 43 loose. We get around him. And no caution. Back up the 14th. I don't want to get on the high side. I'd rather stay on the bottom. I can't really make paint schemes in NASCAR Heat. They added a feature this year where you can create your own car, but it's just like five or six templates and all the same numbers. Ah! How can you make that move? I stay in the gas. I wreck him. I am giving these guys so much room. More than they give me, that's for damn sure. Because when I'm getting loose on the bottom, they don't even get out of the throttle. They just run right the fuck over me. Beautiful. Denny Hamlin, you're next. Oh, goddamn! Enjoy the outside wall. Hey, Miguel Cabrera with a three-run home run. 5-0 Tigers. Shit. I don't even care necessarily that I caused a caution. We're going to have to deal with all this damage, I think, for the rest of the race, which is not fun. Yeah, great idea in theory, Squid, but no special paint schemes here in NASCAR Heat 2. Another restart. we will see what we can do. 52 laps to go. I don't know if anyone's going to have to pit again.
Still a car out there.
72 laps of fuel remaining, so that's a no. Unless we have more fuel. Did we take fuel in one of those extra pit stops or something?
Still there. It's a good drive off here.
I just don't have... have good steering right now. Brad will drive down to the bottom. I cannot turn on exit. I'm gonna give up this spot to Boyer. Just so I can get back down to the bottom. The car's just not happy there. Not on the high side. It gets a so much better run and I'm able to drive it in deeper into the corner on the bottom. Harvick is still the leader. After he passed us, promptly wrecked us, well, started to wreck us, and then we got finished off by somebody else. We are almost back to the point. Truex Jr., who we've passed for the lead today. Harvick, who wrecked us when we were leading. I had to get off the apron. Care Boyer dive bombs us. It's just the apron is just death, and I was gonna hit it.
The bottom's clear.
Oh my god, no turn, no turn on exit. My car's just shooting up the racetrack. Truex got loose. Harvick cut down in front of Truex as well. Good to see that they give each other room. With these two racing as hard as they are, I don't know if I'm going to be able to pass them just because they're unpredictable. They are going to race whatever line they can to try and pass each other. And meanwhile, I'm trying to get past them. But there's no rush right now. Oh, Jesus, that was close. Boyer's going to get us to the bottom, runs into us, runs into our back bumper. Because of the no turn, oh, shit. Was that not the jankiest shit you've ever seen? And we're going to retain third. Huh? Just whoop. We will hold third spot and restart on the bottom. Beautiful. You faked him out, maybe. Restart. Harvick, Truex, us, Larson, Busch. And we get a good restart and get to the bottom of Kevin Harvick. Which is the preferred line. Now, can we stay here? Is that the winning pass? Kind of took a shitty line that corner. Yep, there it is. And then Harvick runs into us again. Hopefully getting ran into there. Fix some of our damage. Not fix some of our damage, but maybe damaged our car in a way that will help us. Because it didn't turn before. Maybe getting hit on whatever side we got hit on. Well, both sides. Maybe it helps the car turn better. I'm trying not to be a fool. I really am. 38 to go. Look at that. No turn. All of a sudden, like, I was turning fine, and then all of a sudden, no turn. They're going to call a caution on that. bizarre. See, if this was real NASCAR, I think everyone would be going for tires now, but since it's not, they won't. Alright, we move on. Oh man, this is gonna be one hell of a win if we can get it, man. We had to battle for just to get back up here. We'd be pulling away if it wasn't for this damage. Be absolutely pulling away. Because when we were able to run the bottom and run the lines that we were able to, man, we were fast. Nobody was faster than us. So we just have to regather some of that here in the final 40 laps to try and hold off Brad Keselowski, Kyle Busch, Martin Truex Jr. I'm sure Kyle Larson was up there. He was earlier. You just got to be smart, solid, and don't make any mistakes. I know that's difficult for us to do, especially with the beat-up race car. It's a little bit unpredictable at the moment, but we'll have to give it our best shot. We'll pull the interval up here. So we can see what we're doing against the rest of the field. We can see the top five. Currently us, Kyle Busch, Kurt Busch, actually, Jimmy Johnson, and Brad Keselowski. The top five. On lap 170. We'll take the 30 to go this time by. And 30 laps at Richmond goes by really, really quickly. Let's see what this lap time is. 21.1. So 21 seconds a lap. Talking the end part of this race will go by very, very fast. Got a 2 second lead. You like that? Jesus Christ. Run solid corners right now. That's all we need to do. 2.5 second lead over teammate Jimmy Johnson. Kurt Busch has dropped out of the top five. Another Stuart Haas car. Clint Bowyer has made his way into it. Currently fifth. Seems like one hell of a race going on back there. Damn. Even when I can see my car not turning, trying to stop and slow down to not hit the wall, it won't happen. Not a big time lead over Jimmy Johnson here. He is only 0.8 seconds back. I think we need to get the interval out of the way so we just have a lap counter. come around for lap 180 this time. Oh, hello, apron. If you are ready to see me be an absolute train wreck for an hour, be sure to come back tomorrow for the Talladega race. Leading at Talladega is a nightmare, but getting to the lead is perhaps even more of a nightmare. And the problem is, our car does not qualify well. So we will have to make our way to the front and hopefully stay there in what is sure to be an absolutely crazy race. I don't know how the teammates thing works. If Jimmy wins, do I win? No. If Hendrick Motorsports wins, you know, it's good for the team. But other than that, other than the cars coming from the same shop and being owned by the same person, not really a whole lot of teammate stuff goes into it. There are team orders from time to time, but nothing crazy. It's not like F1. I feel like there's more of a team aspect of that. How many laps are left? We have about 15. 16. There's 16 to go this time. Making our way through lap traffic here. And I would not be shocked to see a caution here late in the race either. 16 laps to go. Daytona 500 winner Todd Gilliland. I will always laugh when I say that. And the 46 on our high side. Gotta pass Carl Long and Cole Witt, a couple of lap cars. Of course, it's not F1. We will be doing F1 at Baku tomorrow, David. Trying to claim our second win of the year in our Red Bull Racing number 13. You're passing the slow cars of NASCAR? Yes, I am passing the slow cars who did not have a good race day today. They are in the back. They are slow. They are really kind of shit teams. We have 13 laps left. Man, this race took a lot of stuff to go our way here in the latter half. Oh, hell. No! That's gonna bring out the goddamn caution, isn't it? Moron in the 62 decided to come up in front of us when we had a run. I punt him to the inside. Dumb! Nothing I could do. I'm sick of cars sliding up in front of me. I'm not giving in anymore. We'll see how many laps are left now. Knocking on wood, this is too good to be true. You want to see me lose, don't you? Going green, hopefully, for the final time. 9 to go. Stay on the bottom. Don't let Jimmy get a window to pass you. And a good drive off. A little bit loose. That's going to allow them to close the gap just a little bit. But we are just too fast. Oh, hello, 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 hello. Trying to stay in the gas as much as I can on the high side. That was not a good line. This car is beat up, but we're trying to come home with a win, and it's 7 to go. Jimmy Johnson still in this picture. God damn, this thing is loose all of a sudden. Johnson is there. Come on, give me a little bit of turn here. Good drive off. At the best corner we've had in a long time. I touched the wall in the exit, but even still, drifted up a little bit. I feel like I'm driving it more out my rearview mirror than I am out the front. Drifting by accident? I'm drifting because the brakes, I'm drifting because of the tires. I have no grip. This car is beat up. We're going to try and come home with this win. Four to go. Can we hold it? Two to go. At one point in this race, we were two laps down. We've been put into pit road two different times. What will two to go have for us? The answer, hopefully, is nothing. White flag at Richmond. All we have to do is limp around now. And that car wanted to go to the bottom. Wanted to go to the apron. We should still be fine. Only two more corners. Off of turn four, we come all the way back and win at Richmond. Oh, man. Big time stuff in that number 9 car today.